Hello ladies and gentlemen, Sleepy Frog Chove here. We're back again with some more Call of Duty Black Ops 3 gameplay, but today we're gonna be playing my first multiplayer game. So I just unlocked this. I get to choose one of these characters. La la la. So I think I'm gonna do the same thing as last time. I think I'm gonna do the bow and arrow because I really like that. Or I might do this guy, the Prophet. I kind of want to do the John Cena sticks. I'll do the bow and arrow. Why not?
First in the fray.
Arena, what's that? Oh, I'm guessing that's a pro series. Custom game. I don't need that. Let's do public match. I don't think you can create a class yet. You can, but it's not really much to use. I have 0 unlock tokens, so 31. Well, oh yeah, so let's figure out what the level of the combat axe gets unlocked. 41! Oh my gosh! We're gonna have to grind again for level 41. Guess what? I'm permanently unlocking it. There is a permanent unlock in this game. That's right. I'll edit. I wonder if it keeps the camos paint jobs from from the beta. Oh well. Got this cool weaponized 115. I'll put that on just so I could hurry up and get to a match. Bonus. Ooh, we got gun game already. Ground war and mercenary mosh pit. I really like safeguard, and I kind of want to play that. I'll just do team deathmatch. Just keep it simple. Hopefully, it won't spawn me mid game, so we could, you know, have a good first game. I think maybe that's what it's trying to do, give you a first game measure. Awesome. Cool. You guys are already level 27, but whatever. I never played Infection or Redwood. I think I remember a few of the beta maps. I think I remember what they're called. I got all these. I want to use that one. Oh, what? You can customize it? That's pretty cool. So you can make your own back thing, but it gives you a few ones to start off with. Pretty cool. You used up to 10? Let's do this! War Machine, Gravity Spikes. We got one War Machine on our team. The other people got Vision Bolts. So we don't have much variety in this game. Or in this lobby. It's the same thing. Oh boy, let's do this. Attack, never played on this map, so bear with me.
Yeah, and we're not free to engage. More attacking?
Wait.
Neutralized.
Granada!
Boom, first kill.
Neutralized.
Hopefully it's not like Advanced Warfare where I do really well my first, you know, month into the game, but then after everyone learns how to play, what the heck? Then they get good. Don't kill me, I'm staring at the scenery.
Soldado kill. Slowed him down.
Golly, any grip.
Soldado killed.
No. 4-0, my first life. I like it. Ooh, got a grenade. Dang it! I'm not trying to quit.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Controller settings, button layout. Need to do tactical. I couldn't drop shot right there. How much water are you doing this map? First time you spare us.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Really? No. What happened? I was doing so well. Go right from a boost jump to a slide. Yeah, why didn't that let me do it before? I guess you have to have a certain amount of boost. Oh shoot, this whole building on its side. This is freaky. Oh yeah.
Threat neutralized.
Is designed for boost jumping, and the other half of the map is designed for the wall run.
Enemy down.
Oh shoot. Why'd you waste your gravity spikes on one person?
Break down.
Beat down. Oh shoot, I had a rocket launcher the whole time. I could have been knocking down some of those UAVs.
UAV ready for deployment.
No! Shoot. No, we had flat jacket. Lost a leg. assist. Excuse me! I was doing well for a little bit, but now I'm stinking. I'll take a nice even 1 KD though.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Crap.
Bring it next time.
I wanted my first game to be a win. Shit.
We need to fight smarter.
Pretty cool camo, man. What is that? I wonder if that's
one shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming.
That's cool. They didn't have that in the beta. Crap. God, that guy went 23 and 11, man. He had 2 KD. Three of their teammates had almost a 2 KD, man. I had some crap teammates. I think I'll play one more and then I'll end it there. Oy. Wanna dance away. Ooh, barracuda. I don't have my mic on right now. I don't want to put one on because you're not gonna be able to hear anybody.
What's up?
Nope, got no tokens.
Hey, Jordan. My name's Jordan. That's good.
Oh, my name is Marco, but I play a lot of 2K.
So. 2K?
I thought it was
Jordan.
Level 40? Are you kidding me? Oh shoot. I forgot we had a shotgun. I didn't even see what map we're playing on. Hunted, we had that map in the beta. Oh man, Rogue Rippers on the other team again. Crap. Oh, it's even now. 5-on-5.
Team deathmatch.
Alright, so let's use some sniper. Yeah, let's use some sniper. I can't speak. Let's use a sniper. Is this map different?
Be advised, Black Ops are in the AO.
No, okay. I was just making sure. It looked a bit different. But then again, I've been just gonna have to play in a while. Jeez. The assist? No! No! Stupid waterfall! Stupid waterfall. Shut up, Bards. Waterfall will carry you out. Wow. Okay. Let's use a shotgun. Lord have mercy! What happened? It's doing well. Gripper, I will kill you. I'm 0-3. 0-4, gosh.
Shot out.
Hostile UAV spotted.
This is gonna take a long time. Really long time. To get to level 41, especially. Ah.
Enemy with weapon!
Almost died.
Wasted.
So I'm not a fan of any of the other weapons besides the assault rifles in this game. It's even. I like how it's balanced out now. It's not a freaking 2-mile shotgun kill. But, you know, I'm still mad because I died. Boom, look at that skill play right there, boy. Straight up skill, boy. Let's use the CUDA. Excuse me.
Grenade, move, move!
Oh my gosh. That was a 1-on-3 situation. I had no chance. Serious? Golly, I'm not accurate. I wish I had my PS3 controller. That'd probably be a lot better. He had a sword rifle, that's understandable. Oh shoot. No, I was looking right at him. Gosh. Nom nom! Dragons! God, I lost my legs. Not doing very well. I was doing a lot better with the assault rifle. Oh, I punch one of them each, man. I keep doing that. Even happening in the beta, every time. I punch one person.
Hostile UAV above.
Wasted!
Take that down. No. Oh, I got a hit marker. No way. Yeah, I'm better with the freaking KN94, man. KN44. It's a freaking AK, but it's the only weapon I'm good with. Golly. Yeah, I know. 717, I suck, I know.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Ah, oh, come on! Dude, this is ridiculous. You kill. You freaking mother. Alright, one more. One more. I'm gonna do good this next game, man. I got put into a bad lobby. I got no good teammates. And I just keep sucking because I got freaking great enemies. They put me on a team with Rogue Ripper. I bet you I do a lot better. I promise. And then I'm gonna do the campaign walkthrough eventually. I got this. Tempest down. That's pretty cool, man. They have the freaking characters do their... They start talking now, and they actually do the whole animation. I got this! Same map. I got lock and load. Gah! I couldn't find him.
Down.
Hey, grip. Got a double kill. I'll take a cheeky double kill.
Drop them.
Ah! Trying to get rid of this rocket launcher. Oh shoot. Number Jose. Joe's. Sorry. Alright. Here we go. I'm doing a lot better. I'm at least at even KD. I would like at least a 1 KD by the end of the game.
Battle ready.
Start too.
Wasted.
So it's an auto burst. I like it. It's a oh! It's a burst fire, but it's automatic. So that's pretty cool.
UAV inbound.
Mark up another.
Oh, I missed.
Oh.
No way. Poop. Booyah.
Threat neutralized.
Crap, man, I couldn't find him. Guess he had a suppressor on.
Scout, KIA.
Crap. Underwater said suppressor fire. Boo boo. I need grip, suppressor, and reflex, UAV and that'll be my go-to weapon. Housekeeping.
UAV inbound.
No way! Gah! He jumped right out of my sight. Give me that suppressor, boy.
Keep pushing. We got this. Friendly UAV inbound.
Wasted!
Threat down.
Oh no.
Another
wow. I kind of feel bad now. That was pretty ridiculous.
Ain't no place they could hide from me.
Okay, good. It didn't show my kill. High caliber? I wonder if that's just the... Oh, he stole my kill! What the heck? I shot him enough! He had one bullet on him! Wah!
Get back to boot camp.
Hey, I'm second at least. Then Clip Ultron beat me by, I think, another 1,000 points. Well, anyways, that was some Call of Duty Black Ops 3 multiplayer gameplay. I'll eventually do the entire campaign walkthrough. Probably by myself, because I doubt anybody wants to play the campaign right now at this moment. So, please leave a like, comment, favorite, subscribe.